On behalf of Eric and Katie, I want to offer everyone a very warm welcome to the ceremony today and for bearing witness to the union of two incredible people.
Katie is fiercely loyal, incredibly thoughtful, and will do everything in her power to protect you, advise you, and walk beside you whenever you need her. Eric is a very lucky man.
I got a little Irish blessing for you and for Eric. May the road rise to meet you. May the wind be at your back. May the sun shine upon your face. And may you live and love in happiness for the rest of your lives.
Take Katie to be your wife. Katie, do you take Eric to be your husband, to have and to hold, for better or for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, from this day forward, as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Eric, you may now kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now my very big pleasure to introduce the newly married couple, Eric and Katie.
I'm on my knees, I'm begging you, don't break the heart, this love in you.
I'm sitting here in this lonely room, no, there's nothing left, it's only me and you. Holding on to heaven, but the heavens closed down on me.
I also want to acknowledge my husband, your unwavering love, incredible loyalty. I have to thank you for your patience and your total commitment to loving me for exactly who I am and shaping me to be a better person.
Okay, to my now wife. We've known each other for going on 20 years, and I gotta say it's been worth the wait. I can't imagine having anyone stand beside me today, being my partner, my best friend, my wife. I love you more than I can say. I love you so much.
Thank you, Katie, from the bottom of our heart. Welcome, and also welcome to the family. She's been a part of our family. Today is just sort of a celebration of it. All right? And we only have one final word to say. This is short and sweet. Flying away!
Katie, I think we can all agree you have had a tremendous influence and impact on this man's life. And for that, and really a whole lot more, I and we thank you. So congratulations, you two. I wish you the very best in marriage and in life. My hands are shaking. And to Katie and Eric.
Sitting here in this lonely room. No, there's nothing left, it's only me and you. Holding on to heaven, but the heavens closed down on me.